No one's gonna watch it. Or did you mean watch it? Because that's already been done. Nah, that's not like you said watch it. It's not like you said watch it. It's not like you said you wanted to wash. Oh, it's night. How does he know I'm right here? What the fuck? How did he know I was right there? Hell nah, bro. That's why I got this. Damn, I took counterforce off, but I'm about to break this fucking totem, bitch. Since you want to be on my fucking cock-a-doodle-doo. Cleansing. Why would I not cleanse it? It's a hex. You gonna get there fast enough to bless it? I was outside, I didn't about to kill her there, so. He has pain risk. Oh, he got hex run. He got hex run. We gotta find that. We gotta find that. He got hex run. He's right there coming back for you. Well, bless that motherfucker anyway. The gym was on corruption anyway. This way, they by me. You want to be healed right here? We about to send a demon outside, probably. I don't know, he said it by her. Yeah, he got a pain res or something. Thank you. I got the ghost. He said that he put the ghost on me. I got the ghost though. I was trying to until he put the ghost on me, and then you went down right by the pallet. If you'd have kept going, I could have did something. Never said it was, but at least you ain't take that fucking hit down. See, they got you with the ghost. Yeah, when you pulled the pallet. I'm not even close enough to get a fucking flag if I'm trying to take that actual hit. Well, talk out loud, but put a name on it or something. Because you're making it seem like I just don't be doing on mine. We're doing this bitch injustice. There ain't nobody even found fucking. No one's even found Hex Ruin or even tried to touch it. I ain't talking about two of you are running, obviously. He coming for me outside. I'll take it down. I might as well get some type of points if we can't even fucking stay on the gin and fucking pop fucking ruin. Yeah, but if you're taking chase, that gin is going down because of ruin. I've been trying to find ruin and then I've just been just trying to get points. Because obviously, killer don't give a damn. His no it or something is over there. I mean, ruins. We got time. Cause I still got a little pinch of med kit. They just popped it in. I don't even know if they doing the gin or not, but they just keep popping that mug. I'm in sleepy as hell, bro. Time to put chemical trap on. Fuck. I thought about it too. I was gonna put it on, but then I ended up putting on the Taylor, so I said, nah, never mind. Cause that, No. What I'm saying is, fucking, the Legion was leaving shit down. This motherfucker ain't leaving shit down. I got on the regular outfit, Michaela. boy. I don't give a fuck. I don't play Michaela. I don't even buy cosmetics. So they over there, so we can do all the shit that we want to over here. I can even do this one. I'm in Maine, obviously. The hell I'm doing? Keep them over there. Shit, the girl was just running from the man for fucking 20 minutes on one side. Oh, shit. That's fucking ruined. It's killing me. Why is it doing that? Alright. Man, we coming, girl. We coming. Hold on. Let's go. Watch it be in here. No, it ain't. How do I get upstairs? I need to get upstairs. 30 seconds. Fuck. Alright. It's only 30 seconds. She's about to die. Damn. I reassured her. I have no time to recall. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Where are you going? Going up. Damn. I knew he was gonna come from that side too. I felt it in my fucking body, bro. I felt it in my fucking body. He was gonna go that way. Damn it. I was already downstairs. He kept sitting up there. Well, he killed her right by me. Shit! Thank you. I didn't run the same way as you. Oh, he's coming right back down here. God damn it, which way are you coming from now? No. Alright, but can I get to it? I wanted to make sure before I just halfway use that motherfucker and it. Come on, 16 seconds. Which way is he? Alright, I'm back. That's a long ass 16 seconds. Ain't no way. Down here's on the other side, ain't it? It's on the other side. Cool. Right here! I'm out of here, man! I knew it was on the other side. When it did not pop outside and I already went through May, I knew it. Ugh, fuck. My arms hurt.